Hey everybody, we're here today with Steve Stevens, and I gotta tell you, this is gonna be amazing. We're gonna do some tone printing, and just wanna say first off, thank you very much for...
Thanks for coming by and bringing all these cute, little, colorful little boxes.
We are gonna have a blast. Yeah.
Not quite so slow.
Okay.
This.
Yeah. You want to pull out some of that slowness of it?
Right where that is should be the minimum. Hey, Steve Stevens again. Here with the TC Electronic Vortex pedal. And one of the cool things you can do with this pedal is it's called TZF, which is through zero flanging. And what that means is through zero is with tape flange, you have your original signal, and your flange is basically a delay above and below the delay time. And as it sweeps through the zero spot, that's when you get that cool kind of sucked into the vortex sound. This is what Hendrix would use. And back in those days, those guys would do it manually with a second tape machine. Brian May, Robin Trower, all the classic. Flange sounds that we know from those classic records were created that way, and now with this pedal we're able to kind of replicate that. And check it out. I mean, this is...
What's that pedal called again?
Stevens Lady Lad preset.